understanding interest rate swaps in 1 minute. Do you remember Raju and Shyam from Hera Feri? They both took a loan from Totla Seth. Raju took a loan of fixed interest rate and Shyam took a loan of variable interest rate. Raju thinks that the interest rates might drop and he wants to benefit from the lower rate. On the other hand, Shyam wants stability and wants to have the fixed interest rate to avoid fluctuating payments. Looking at the high interest rate in the market, they both decided to share their interest burden. So this is what we call interest rate swap. It is an agreement between two parties to exchange one stream of interest payment to another over a set period of time. Before swap, Raju has a fixed rate loan, while Shyam has variable rate loan. After the swap, the interest payment are exchanged with Raju now paying Shyam's variable rate and Shyam now paying Raju's fixed rate. But why do companies use interest rate swap? For the hedge against interest rate fluctuations, to take advantage of reduced cost and to customize interest exposure based on market conditions.